Quack, 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 quack.
Please stand for the flag salute.
Ready? Salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now we have Mr. Griffith and Ms. Williams with a special announcement.
Well, happy Friday, everybody, and Mr. Griffith here, and it's so good to be here where we're going to have our big rally today, Chicken Week. We got our chicken shirts on, but a lot of great activities this week and a lot of fun. So hope to see you at the rally. Also, I just want to say how proud I am to be your principal. I've watched all the incredible activities going on this year. Our sports teams are incredible. Our arts are off the charts. I've been able to really enjoy a lot of music and, of course, the theater presentations, Folklorico, and it just goes on and on. And we're looking forward when we come back from break to Poetry Slam, lots more activities, and getting our seniors, of course, to your graduation. So I also want to say that last night we had about 200 people that came out to our amphitheater to share our thoughts and sympathies and comfort for each other in the loss of Cameron Gaither. And that was a really special time. I particularly want to thank Cheyenne Wilson and Rebecca Zertucci and Kelsey Jones for your work to put that together. Now, off to vacation, 2 weeks. Be safe, because we got some lot of work to do and fun things that are going to be happening starting in April to the end of the school year. Thanks. Have a good day and a good vacation.
Happy Friday, Grizzlies. This is Ms. Williams from the Career Center, and I wanted to remind all of you seniors that on April 9th, when we come back from Easter vacation, we will have Reg to Go. It'll be a one-day event. All West Campus seniors will report to the cafeteria at 7:25. Last names A through G will report to the cafeteria at East Campus at 9:15. Last names H through O at 10:45. Last names P through Z at 1:15. So Reg to Go April 9th. I have the list, will be sent out to your teachers today and also posted in the Career Center. And on May 11th, we have the UC Analytical Writing Test. And yes, ladies, that is prom day. Gentlemen, it doesn't take you long to get ready. But make sure that you sign up and pay for the analytical writing if you're attending a UC campus. I also just received the scholarship for the teaching fellows for any of you seniors who will be attending Fresno State fall 2013 and are interested in being a teacher. The deadline for this application, however, is April 5th. You need to come pick it up from me today. I have two applications for two seniors going to Fresno State wanting to be a teacher. Okay, Grizzlies, have a fabulous day.
All right, this week we're focusing on the C in clause. That stands for come prepared. So, Grizzlies, make sure you come prepared with all your materials and your homework done. And it would be cool to be entered in that drawing, so make sure you're following your Grizzly 5. Come pick up your information packet from Miss Weil for Slammin' in the library. All the original works must be submitted before April 12th, and Slammin' begins on April 15th. So that is after spring break. And now we have sports.
I'm Marissa.
I'm Halee.
And we're the Gamer Babes. So today your Frosh and Sophomore track team is at Clovis High.
And on Saturday, our varsity and JV girls softball team has a tournament at Buchanan.
And tomorrow, your track team is in Gilroy. And yesterday, our varsity softball team defeated Bullard 2-0. Rachel Rodriguez threw a perfect game, which is really hard to do. So nice
job,
Rachel.
Good job.
And if you guys can, we start our Easter Classic tomorrow. We play tomorrow, Monday and Tuesday at Buchanan. So if you can, come out and support us.
Yes. And unfortunately, our baseball team lost yesterday to Clovis High 13-4. But a special shout out to Andrew Perferini, went 2 for 3 with a double. Rene Gutierrez got 2 for 3 with a double and an RBI. Good job.
So keep working hard, boys. And congrats to Logan O'Malley, who tied his golf match yesterday against Clovis West. And also a big shout out to Jordan Pops, who shot his best score ever, who went 1 over par. So nice job, boys. And that was the news from the Gamer Babes.
Clubs.
Here's your clubs. Attention Muslim Student Association. There will be a meeting and Hot Topics debate today at lunch. This is really exciting. And it's after the rally, so you'll be pumped up and excited for the Hot Topics debate.
This bagel is really good.
Debate them. Uncle Harry's is great. Always.
Thank you, McKenna, for this awesome bagel.
And that was your CTV for today. Enjoy the rally. Seniors, it's our last Chicken Week rally.
Yeah.